I knew I always wanted to be in a healthcare setting. I didn't really know how to go about it. I went to my local hospital and volunteered for a few months and absolutely fell in love with it. My name is David Vitrano, and I'm a nuclear medicine technologist. With MRI and CAT scan and X-ray, they're using it to generally take a static image of your body to find broken bones, to find something that does not look correct. But mainly for our specialization, we are looking at function. So, you know, it's not just how the liver looks or the heart looks, it's how is it functioning, how is the cancer growing in an individual, and expound upon that into functionality. The individuals that come into this hospital are a special clientele. It's what they did. Our men and women and our brothers and sisters, you know, that have gone overseas and seen what they have seen and allow us to live the life that we live. So to be able to help them when they have some suffering, it's absolutely a no-brainer.